What's up, y'all? It's Joelle. I lost the intro to this video. No idea what happened to it, but you're about to see my senior week at Dartmouth, and that is just the week right after finals end, before graduation happens for all the seniors. So a lot of shenanigans happens, a lot of free alcohol from the school, and a lot of just time spent with good friends. I wanted to document it for you, document it for me. I lost the clip also saying why I didn't graduate this spring, ha ha ha, and that is because I took a gap year my junior year, so I am coming back in the fall to make that up. But the college is actually really, really accommodating when it comes to walking at graduation with your class. They let me walk, thank goodness, and then I come back in the fall for one more term. So that is the context. You're about to see my last day of finals, my digital arts final, and we'll take it from there. Enjoy.
Oh my gosh. Leaf.
Hi, so cute.
Post paint party. This is what it looks like. It's disgusting.
Hey, we party. We're in college. Paint party. Ooh.
He's back.
What's up, guys? It's just Noah 2 here, back with another tallest egg.
Yeah, Noah's back. He graduated in the fall, and he's here for grad week. Yay!
Seven people in here. No, we got this. We got this.
Oh. As always, we have to go to ice cream for you. It's senior week, so obligatory.
I've got the full squad.
Hello. I am excited. What did everyone get? Are you satisfied with your purchases? So after a pretty low-key start to the day, Thomas and I just maintained our winning streak of winning 3 games in a row of Pong against Weiling and Serena in Beta and then Kai Gam. But now I'm going to meet Davin. We're driving to my friend PJ's party, which is at a cabin, or it's like the class of 66 cabin or something. He's having a party for all of his artist friends, basically, that he's collaborated with over the years, that have supported him, and that have just been part of this like creative community that he started. I'm gonna have a video all on PJ. It's an interview with him.
Our mom, Davin, is taking us to PJ's cabin. What a good squad. What a good squad.
Nice cabin. Yeah, literally. So we're the first ones here.
Nature.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah, this is a trap.
Yeah, it's a trap.
It's a trap.
Hello, hello. Wait, this is such a nice cabin. Hello.
Really did this.
I'm kind of glad we're here before anyone else is, no lie. Yeah. This is like very much more my vibe. Yeah. Good morning.
Morning.
We clearly did not go on a river float. We were supposed to, and
the weather is abysmal, so we're at Big Cap.
It's our first time at Big Cap. Yeah. How sweet.
I
love this chug.
So whenever we're running one, once.
You did it. She looks like she just chugged vodka. It's water. It's just water.
It's so bad.
Well, guys, this is so cute. So cute. Okay, so we've had a lovely little breakfast at Big Cap and back on campus now. Today, there's all these like last chances things that you can do. There are tours of these tunnels under the green. There's Bartlett Tower tours. I don't know what Bartlett Tower is, but I'm gonna go find it and do a tour of it. I think you literally just walk up and down this tower. There she is. There's Bartlett Tower. What is it? No one really knows.
What's up?
Hey! What is this thing?
It's gonna be cool with those, honestly.
most absurd looking drinking game ever. Just like by the sheer like surface area that you need. Like what? Film department.
Sure, why not? Finish today or
are you filming right now?
I am filming right now. We're gonna be the film department's flowers. Ready to blossom and go out into the world. It's 5:26 a.m. Me, Paula, Thomas, Wayling, Serena, Alicia are staying up to do the lose challenge, which is playing all nighter for no reason other than to go to lose right when it opens at 6 a.m. on weekdays. It's the final 30 minutes. Not even that hungry, but now that we're in this deep, I better go. I literally dragged them back to my apartment so that I could do laundry while we were waiting, which is very nice of them to come with me. But yeah, guys, it's been a wild night. Did we do it?
We did it!
Oh my gosh, I'm so freaking tired.
Wake up, Paula.
I'm fine, I feel good.
I'm mad that I'm awake. I don't know why I did this to myself.
So, guys, it is now Thursday of senior week. It's 1 p.m. This is the latest I have woken up all term, pretty much, without being sick. I went to bed at like 8 a.m. Sean actually gets here today in 1 hour, so I'm really excited for him to get here, but it's weird that senior week is now like basically coming to a close. Freaking me out, but it's been a ton of fun. Clearly my voice is gone, like people really exhaust themselves over senior week, but it's been an amazing time and I feel like I've been able to spend time with a lot of people that I want to spend time with, and also spend some time with people that I didn't know as well that I'm really thankful I've gotten the last few days with.
So. Sean is around the green. Oh, where he at?
Yeah, hello, hello.
Sean's here, yay!
First event of the day at 3 p.m. We're going to the school organized beer garden. Yeah, just out here on Gold Coast.
Yay! We're alive!
Wait, how are you feeling?
The boyfriend's hungry. Oh my gosh. This is legitimately more excited than he was to see me when he came.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Ryan, shotgun.
Oh, shit.
Hello. Going to ice cream for you.
How I'd imagine.
Ice cream for you again, second time this week. But you know, we love to see it.
After the film screening. It was so fun to watch everyone's work. It was really sad though, because it was our film classes, like the seniors last time, like last event altogether before commencement. And they've just been like really good friends that I've made this year. But yeah, we were hungry though, so we got some cheap pizza because Ramundo's has like an after 9 p.m. deal. And then I think we're gonna head to Frat Row after this. Woo! Yay, Spring and I are taking some grad pics. Testing out the new 50mm lens that I keep saying milliliter. Sean's also here.
Chilling.
Just chilling, watching us take a billion photos, but woohoo, you'll probably see some on Instagram in the fall when I actually graduate.
Wow, what a cute little bike. Oh, so you can look directly into it. We need to spend $150 of dining dollars in the next 2 days.
It's grade A amber color, rich taste.
Oh, good.
Amazing.
We just spent $18 on each of these Dartmouth made maple syrups. So that's worth it, of course. Yeah, we're thriving out here. Mm-hmm.
A little bit of a change of scenery after our photo shoot. We're now on the Connecticut. We're rowing. Well, not rowing. We're canoeing. Or rather, Sean's canoeing and I'm vlogging. But I was helping before. We're going to around Gilman Island, which is an island in the middle of the river. And then there's supposed to be a rope swing somewhere around here. Yeah, just enjoying the beautiful weather since it's finally really sunny. Thank God.
Who is that? Rower man. Pack mule.
I am a boat engine.
You made it.
Yep.
I don't know if she's the one for me. I guess we're gonna have to do a thing. Oof.
Yeah.
Just want to get to know you better.
Friends came to join.
Wow, I'm impressed. I mean, it didn't work, but like, she tried.
She's going crazy.
Oh my god, y'all expose yourself.
I'd like to know what are the things that she likes to do. As well, who knows? Maybe they are the things I like to. I promise I don't do this usually, but she's an exception.
Oh my god.
I honestly think that forgetting this girl is entirely.
Finally have a little moment to breathe back at the apartment with Sean, of course. We've got some lunch at the Hop. And we're just gonna get ready, cleaned up a little bit in order to go out, be able to play some pong with some friends, and just head out for the rest of the night. It's been a really nice day though. We're playing pong and kai games with Alicia and Cheese. Like old times.
Yeah. You know, I'm gonna lose
music.
Put in the music in the background. I'm too full for
both. We had a little CVS excursion for some popsicles.
It's the Domino's car iced out.
Actually, though. Wow. What's license plate?
Pizza Dart. No, dump. Yeah. DPZ Dart.
Oh my gosh, they really did that. Oh yeah, there they all are.
Oh no.
It's 9 a.m. We have rehearsal for graduation. It was a rough morning for everyone to get ready and to look decent. Full circle.
Before we get started, I want to.
There's just an Asian dude playing bagpipes. Yeah!
Today, I want to bear witness to the significance of those journeys. Over the last 4 years, I've taken the time to learn your name.
It's really hot. Oh my goodness. Right there they all are. There we go. Some good free food. Yes, Serena's dressed up all nicely because guess what? She's Phi Beta Kappa. She's so smart. Look at how smart and beautiful she is. And now she's at this CS thing because she's also a smart CS person. Wow.
Oh, the family's here.
Yay.
We're here for the Kappa banquet tonight and then graduation tomorrow morning. Woohoo!
I had to get it. We're showing Danielle around campus and this is one of the first places I came to.
These are the highlights. The highlights of Dartmouth?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's. Thing ever. So Sean and I are now approaching the Kappa grad dinner. It's called Bloods. I organized it my sophomore year because the sophomores always organize it for the seniors. But people are just trickling in. We're gonna find some friends, hang out, be a good time. It's like juice, but but it's also beer. Yay! Left the Kappa grad party and we're now at Collis for another reception. I'm sad. It hit me that that was my last event with my sorority class. I just cried, but we're thriving.
didn't have to do it to him, but they did.
What's up?
Hello, hello.
Oh, I got shut down.
How's it going? Stirzel.
This is going to be the best vlog Joelle's ever had.
It is.
The most interesting one.
It's 7 a.m. It's graduation day. Time to get ready. Look at how beautiful everyone looks. Oh, okay. We're about to go process with everyone else. I'm literally wearing a fanny pack over my gown. Ready to go.
Are we ready to go?
No. Realistically, no, not ready to go. Here everyone is.
Don't you wish you knew me?
What's up, my dude?
I wish I knew you.
Ooh, I love the call of stole. Very nice. This educated boy.
Sometimes you speak
here,
and think
like
that I look right
same
through
Brad
you. But can't explain. Everything you thought was true.
We made it.
We made it, kind of. I'm faking it. So wait, you're leaving.
Right.
You left early.
Yeah, I'm already gone.
I still am coming back, so.
In your eyes.
Quick bathroom break from graduation to come meet the family. Look, they're all there. We're getting food because I'm really hungry. Literally, everyone is here. No one is in the ceremony. We're all just grabbing food. Kat, hello. We all have the same idea. Just
yeah, we're all like, get me out of this
sun.
I am reminded how essential culture has always been in every era, every tradition.
Simon Pierce is a fancy place that we always go for fancy dinners, I feel like, in these vlogs, but it's really pretty. It's on the water in Clichy, Vermont.
It's a pineapple. Wow. Thanks.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute that they changed their menu for the. Well, hello, we are now back at the apartment and I am packing the last of my things up. It's weird, don't like it, but it has to be done. Today was a really awesome day. It was so sweet having so much family here, so much celebration and so much to be happy about, but also clearly a lot to be sad about, a lot of things ending, even though I am coming back in the fall. Obviously seeing all of your best friends like pack up their stuff and leave the place that you've formed your relationship for the past 4 years is pretty heart-wrenching, but very thankful, and it's awesome to have a place to miss so much. It's awesome to have reasons to miss my class so much. So if anything, very positive experience. But
look, it's Noah. He's helping me clean out my fridge. Nom, 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 nom. And Sean's helping take these down.
Oh, Patty can text me
to that. Oh, he texted me too.
We did Noah's makeup. He's really struggling to take it off right now.
How does this stuff work?
You're getting it. You're doing great, sweaty.
Sweaty?
Sweaty.
Your hair is in my nose. Like, you're in my nose.
You guys are the best. That was funny.
What a lovely way to spend a last morning together. For now, at least.
Oh my god. That's sad.
Sorry. I cried already. Maybe I won't cry anymore.
Wait, guys.
No, I'm probably still gonna cry. Ha ha ha.
Bye, Alex. Love you. You too.
We're not. Okay. Ah, sorry, your glasses. I just hit your glasses. I'm so sorry. So thankful for you guys. We lasted so long.
The housing office.
We really did that. We were just like, you know what?
Whatever.
You guys are gonna be my best friends for the next 4 years.
Hi.
Check in to make sure that we'll be good by 12.
Yeah, we're all gone now.
Thanks, Sean, for helping me move everything.
I love your department. Mm-hmm.